Welcome to Lubera. My name is Markus Kobold. I'm breeder and founder of Lubera, and today I'm talking about Incaro rhododendron. What are Incaro rhododendron? You know, normally when you are planting rhododendron in your garden, you have to have an acid soil bed. You have to have a soil which is acid, which has a pH of 4 to 5.5. Otherwise, rhododendron don't grow well. In most gardens, you have to do this artificially in a special bed. Now, these Incaro rhododendron are rootstocks on which normal rhododendron varieties, Yakushimanum hybrids, Rhododendron luteum, and so on, are budded, and which have the ability to grow in a broader types of soil. So with Incaro rootstocks, so the Incaro rhododendron can be grown, for example this variety here, Rasputin, can be grown in a pH between 5 and 6.5 if they are grown on Incaro rootstocks. So always when you see this sign, Incaro, on rhododendron plants, you can grow them in almost every soil, which is a little bit below a pH of 7. And if it's 7, you can ameliorate this soil by adding some acid soil to it, but you don't have to build artificially acidic soil bed. So, more possibilities to grow rhododendron in your garden. That is the meaning of Incaro.
Amazing maze. Where to go? I know the way. Here you go to Lubera Koyo Cave with all our breedings and thousands of more plants. And here you can inscribe to our YouTube channel. Just go your way.